left my earphones behind. Great.
Taunton, we call up Bristol, Swindon, Redden, and London Paddington. Now stop Taunton. Please ensure you have all your personal belongings and luggage with you and take care when stepping from the train to the platform edge. On leaving Bristol, this service calls us Swindon, Reading and London Paddington. Next stop, Bristol.
Fucking finally, replacement bus service. I thought the bus ride to Exeter was bad, but when we got to Bristol, some guy came up the stairs in Temple Meads and said, "Oh, you've got a replacement bus service if you go in a bath." And he got led through this kind of medieval dungeon bit down the bottom of the stairs in the covered way in Temple Meads, through all this like bare brickwork tunneling and stuff. It's like you're going down a mine or something. And then we had to wait because one of the replacement bus services in Bath was absolutely packed, and that just pulled off. So there's a huge crowd of us just waiting there. They got in another replacement bus, and it was like being shoved in a tin can on a stove. It was like really hot, and everyone was just like squashed together, and that was not cool at all. And in Bath though, I looked at the buildings as I was walking from the train station to this crappy hotel, and I remembered how much I like Bath. It's quite beautiful, especially the buildings and things. I just walked up there. Steps off the canal path now. When I lived here, there wasn't anything, it's just a pile of mud. They've done it up. Can't believe it. It started raining on me. Made it to Kensington Meadows though. My old house is over there somewhere. Just got to my room in Cardiff, and what a beautiful view! What a beautiful view! Ah, what a beautiful view. Look at this fucking angry dinosaur outside my hotel room. It has got a mouth like a T-Rex or something. Mommy's very angry. They're tearing down a tower block. And I've got a full view of it. Film set or something on the Tudors.
Sending the German government a final note, stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock,
see why this would be a dangerous place.
Whoa.
Phil's just following her route and then there's just too many people on it. So in Margarita, don't she's employed too many people. Just don't need her.
Back from the castle, and the dig is still going. I'll be honest, is this such a fucking weird view? It's like Scoob. I guess that's where the zombies go to work. Sure, what this is it fish? It's art, some kind of weird art.